10 reasons why my son became a homosexual. 10 reasons why my son became a homosexual, my firstborn. He had been affected by a church community at a young age. The glory to God's number one. Number two, he thought bending over was the answer toward riches. He got duped. I remember in high school, hey, glory to God, hallelujah, I was introduced, but I turned it down because I love the skirt and I love the curve. Hey, glory, in a young girl, look at my yearbook book picture now. So I did not become a famously modeled. I turned down the offer. God was set me up to be a prophet for the nation of the world, to crying out and repenting, saying, turn to Jesus Christ. Number third reason why my son became a homosexual, he loved the anatomy of a man. This is a deception from Satan's viewpoint. But we can't blame Satan. Satan did not let him do it. This was a choice of deception. Fourth reason, he let this anger open the door of sexual perversion rather than saying, God help me with the wrong feeling for a man. Fifth thing, my friend, as I saw, hey, glory to God. Now, I'm a father, and a father ought to observe his children. He asked the wrong person for riches, so Satan lied. He's still broken and broke. Yes, he asked the wrong person for riches, even though Satan will give you riches, but it's a price you got to pay for the riches. He got the price, but he didn't get his riches. 16, he turned in the wrong application. He turned in the right application to this wrong person of how to be a model. You don't have to be a model having bending over or giving the same sex pleasures. Hey, glory to God. My friend, God made man and woman. Hallelujah. God made the woman for the man. Hey, glory to God. Number seven reason, never let your annoying turn out to be perversion to sodomite, engulfing of the wrong person. Never let annoying turn out to be perversion to sodomite, engulfing of the wrong person. Eighth thing, my friend, why my son became a homosexual? If my son is listening, would listen to Jesus Christ, hey, glory to God, become the anchor of his soul now, hallelujah, and turn from the perversion and let God present, glory to God, capture his emotion, hey, glory to God, then he be, glory to God, a person with a purpose. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Now, I'm giving my son, if he's watching, looking at the video, I'm not crucifying him, but I'm telling him how to turn the hopeless situation around. Ninth reason, ask God for an antidote to turn this hopeless situation around. Hey, glory to God, before you die in your sin of homosexuality, on your way to hell, hallelujah, with a minister collar on. Just ask God for the antidote to turn this hopeless situation around before you die in your sin of homosexuality, on your way to hell with a minister collar on. Tenth thing, ask God assistance. He say in his word, ask anything in my name and I will do it. Ask and it shall be given unto you. Seek and you shall find. Knock and a door be open of repentance and wash you from your homosexuality. How my son became a homosexual. I'm telling people, my friend, this was the key. He's been affected. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. He's been affected, my friend. Hey, he thought the answer was this, but it turned out it was deception. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. He loved the enemy of man, but it was a deception from Satan. Hey, glory to God. His angerness opened the door of perversion. My friend, the Bible say, be anger and sin not. Let not the sun go down on your wrath. My son never correct his angerness. The angerness opened the door toward sexuality in the wrong way. My friend, your anger, control your anger. The Bible said, be anger, but sin not. Don't let anger make you cuss. Don't make anger make you become alcoholic. Don't make anger make you become a drug addict. Don't make anger make you watch pornography. But let anger, the Bible said, I will take, be anger and sin not. Hey, glory to God. He asked the wrong person for riches. The Bible says, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. You ain't got to bend over to get riches. Hey, glory to God. Be a man, and God will give you the right answer to your situation. Hey, glory to God. He turned in the right application, but the wrong person received the application. He bent over and he thought, this going to bring me riches, but it bring him shame and disgustings. Hey, glory to God. His annoying turned out to be perversion. His annoying turned out to be a perversion. You might be handsome, but never let your handsome turn you into wickedness. Hey, glory to God. If my son is listening, let Jesus Christ become the anchor for his soul. If my son is listening, ask God for an antidote of his hopelessness. If my son is listening, I hope God, ask God for his assistance to give him a word of a situation. I'm talking about, glory to God, why my son turn out to be homosexual. And we look in our nation right now, there are some parents, hey, glory to God, they change their message, they change the word of God because they're full of pitifulness. I'm still going to preach the word of God. I'm going to preach it in season, out of season, reprove, rebuke with long suffering, and I know people gonna come against me, but the devil is a liar. Hey, glory to God. The Bible says, and you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Riches, you ain't gonna bend over. Hey, you ain't gonna pay the lottery to be rich. You ain't gonna do crookedness to be rich. You ain't got a lot of people to be rich. But God said, I supply your all your needs according to his riches in heaven. I'm not going to bend over to be rich. Hey, glory. I'm not going to be a Luciferian to be rich. I'm not going to be a Mason to be rich. I'm going to wait on the Lord. But they that wait on the Lord, they shall mount with wings as an eagle. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Wait, I say, on the Lord. They that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength. So I'm telling people that's watching this video, if you come against me, my friend, the Lord gonna get you. The Lord gonna rebuke you, and the Lord gonna chastise you because I'm preaching the word of God. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. I'm preaching it in season and out of season, reprove and rebuke with all long suffering. Hey, glory to God. This is Life Journey Glory Church. My friend, one day we all gonna die, and we're gonna die in our sin, or we're gonna die with salvation. You make the choice. Are you gonna die in your sin, or you're gonna die with salvation? Because if you die in your sin, hell gonna be your home. But if you die with salvation, glory to God, God gonna give you heaven in the sky. Hey, glory to God. I'm telling people, my friend, I'm gonna be persecuted, but God, I'm gonna stand on God's word. For me to live is Christ, and to die is gain. I'm gonna die the right way. I'm gonna die not being a sex addiction. I'm not gonna die being a sex freak. I'm not gonna die lying, but I'm gonna die by telling the truth, because then ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. I'm free today. Thank God Almighty, I'm free today. Oh God, oh, to me to live is Christ, and to die Hallelujah. To die is gain. Gain. To die by shate. Glory to God.